Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaWorks. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access the one website via my Google Chrome web browser, and it shows plugin blocked. And then I try to press this plugin icon, and also it shows one more error notification: flash was blocked on this page. So how to fix this kind of error notifications on your Windows PC? So by simple method is just press this plugin icon and then go to manage. So here you can click to enable this option, block sites from running flash, and this option is set to ask first. So once you enable this option, just go back to that website and then reload that same web page. So now in this website section, simply you can press this not secure icon and then go to flash. So here you can click to allow this Adobe Flash player, and finally one more time you can reload this web page. So finally you can see now this website is successfully opening, and also my Adobe Flash player is running very smoothly. But my suggestion is always check if you are using the latest version of Adobe Flash Player or not, because if you are not using the latest version, your Flash Player is automatically not supported for your Chrome. So due to this reason, that kind of error message is occurring. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaWorks, and thanks for watching.